Every so often, a small package reaches my door, and this is my routine. Ever since I was young, my friends had called me either nerdy or a Hebrew term chai b'seret, because of the many times they had seen a plastic toy or a wooden stick in my hand, but I had seen a laser sword. Picasso once said, "Everything you can imagine is real," and I say, just close your eyes and make it real. Many believe that my pursuit of collectibles is all for nothing, just a waste of money and time, which often makes me question my quest of finding imagination everywhere. But I remind myself that the moment you doubt whether you can fly, you cease forever to be able to do it. We need imagination to be free, to fly with just a little bit of pixie dust. Everything you can imagine is real. Just close your eyes.